Man, what a day. Hope you guys have had a good day as well. Got to record two podcasts and publish them. Got to finish a sermon. Got to read a book. And then was able to work out and shoot a bow also, and some other ministry things as well. And now it's this.